an update on earthquake activity here across the United States, but I want to focus in on the LA area and the New Madrid fault. Around the LA area, here in the past couple weeks, there have been over 700 quakes hit this seismic zone. One scientist is saying that he believes this is the most prolific swarm of earthquakes that they have seen in this area in a long, long time, in decades. Even though there's no big quakes, they're saying that the swarm centered like this increases the likelihood of a bigger quake. But then they turn around and they say, oh, but don't panic. We're not saying that the big one's coming. That's what they always say. They drop all this information and then they turn around and they're like, all right, don't panic. And I never see them focus in on a game plan, on a survival plan. It's just talking about what's going on. Now, I talked about this in the live stream. In the same area, all of a sudden, there is tar oozing up out of the ground. It's very close to the tar pits, but they have never had this happen before. So you have an extended earthquake swarm that some scientists are saying is the most prolific in decades. And then you have the tar coming up out of the ground. Let's take a look over here at the global incident map. You can see Southern California swarming. What do we have here? We have an uptick in activity around the New Madrid. We just had a four-pointer strike in Ohio yesterday. Now, here today, within the past 4 hours, right at the heart of the New Madrid, we see some activity pop up. Then Eastern Tennessee, seeing it pop up at the exact same time. In here, a 2.38, 40 minutes ago, Alabama. All following the quake that hit up here. So I'm going to continue to watch the activity here east of the Mississippi. Well, you can even throw Missouri and Arkansas in there around the New Madrid as well. Watching this whole area since we've had a quake hit up here out of nowhere, and all of a sudden these smaller quakes are popping up around Tennessee, Alabama, and the New Madrid fault. But some updates there in terms of all this. I want folks to know what's going on in terms of the quakes, the tar coming up out of the ground down there, and now the uptick in activity around the New Madrid fault. But I'm going to leave links below. Make sure to follow me on Twitter for breaking news, and also follow me on DLive for exclusive content as well. Links below, y'all.